Hey guys, this is Saurabh and in this video, I'll be showing you how you can write blog posts that converts and grow your audience. So I'll be giving you my 5 tips that will help you to write effective blog posts that is going to drive a lot of traffic and subscribers to your blog. So please make sure you watch this video towards the end and start blogging like a pro today. So the number one tip which I'm going to give to you is to write a catchy headline that grabs attention. So for that, let me just show you an example of a blog, everydayhealth.com, and you can see the headlines on this particular blog. So for example, let's take a look at this one: the best seafood for people with diabetes, your everyday guide to telemedicine, miscarriage could signal other health problems, the study suggests, how my self-talk protects me physically and emotionally. So you're seeing these kind of headlines. You need to put some catchy headline that grabs people's attention. That is the most important part about that entices people to open up your blog post in the first place. So this is very important about the headline. It should be to the point, specific and catchy. So the second tip which I would like to tell you is that you need to give your audience what they want to know and not what you want them to know. So again, taking this example of a blog post, the best seafood for people with diabetes. So here the author is talking about the best seafood for people with diabetes. So it is very specific to people who are suffering from diabetes and they want to eat seafood. So this is very specific to people. And this is what usually people search on Google, and these kind of blog posts, they do rank because they are very specific. They're not general. It's not like the best seafood for people. So that is a general thing. But what they have mentioned over here is the best seafood for people with diabetes. So it is very much specific and that's what people are looking for. So you should be concentrating on what your audience are looking for, what all they are searching for. And that also comes with your keyword research. And that's a separate video which I'll make on keyword research later on. The third tip which I would like to give to you is you need to add images and videos in your blog post. As images and videos, that makes the blog post visually appealing, as you can see in this particular blog post. So they're talking about salmon, and so they have put in the picture of salmon, tilapia, and you know, you can see there are pictures, and you can also put in corresponding relevant videos as well in your blog post. And this makes your blog post more appealing to people. They would like to carry on reading the blog post for a longer period of time once they see some pictures and videos. So this is one of the most important part which you should take care of in your blog post. So the fourth tip which I would like to give to you is you need to add links back to your website, to your other relevant posts. So that is also called interlinking. So let me just show you what it means. As you can see in this blog post, there are links back to the website or some external website, but you can put in the links back to your website. As you can see here, the diabetes diet, so it is linking to another post on the same website. So this is called interlinking, and that also helps Google to know more about your site. And once their crawlers are crawling your post, they can see that there is a link back to the website, so they will go to that this particular link as well. And this helps you to rank your blog posts and websites better once you do interlinking. So the fifth tip which I would like to give to you is you need to use bullet points in between the paragraphs instead of putting just the long paragraphs. As you can see in this post, there are bullet points. The paragraphs are divided into bullets and subheadings. So this again enhances the user experience, and it helps you to rank your blog post, and it also keeps the interest of people while they are on your blog post, on your blog. So this is the one of the most important part about, you know, breaking down the long paragraphs into bullet points. So these are the five tips which if you follow in your blog post, then you are definitely going to rank your blog post. You will get more traffic to your blog post and your audience will convert into buyers. And now let me show you one tool which you can use to write these blog posts very quickly. So let me just share my screen and show you this tool. So this particular tool is called conversion.ai, and it has got different frameworks, different templates which you can use. So right now we are concerned about the blogging. So they have got templates for the blog post ideas, blog post outline, blog post paragraph, blog post title and meta description, which is very important from the SEO point of view, and they also have content improver. So let's say we want to write a blog post. So we can go into the blog post topic ideas, and here let's take an example from this site. Let's say we want to write about this particular topic. Okay, so we'll go in here, we'll put in this in the product description, and company name, you know, we can put in like let's say let's say food and diet. Okay, and here you can target the audience. You can put in the audience what you want to target. So you can type in old age people, and you can also select the tone of the voice. There are different tone of the voice which you can use. Let me show you what all different tones of the voice you can use. So you can use funny, casual, excited, professional, witty, sarcastic. So for here, let's use casual for now. And you can select the number of outputs as well, how many outputs you want. So, and then we click on generate AI content, and it's going to give us blog post topic ideas. So we have got these two ideas: common foods to limit or avoid in a type 2 diabetes diet, what to eat in a diabetes diet. Okay, so we have got these ideas. So let's say we want to write about this one. So we have got this idea. We'll go back again to the dashboard, go back here, and we want to write, let's say we want to write the blog post intro paragraph. So here again, we'll write old age people. We just have to fill in some of the information and blog post title, which we got from there. We can put it, and tone of the voice excited. And let's reduce this and click on generate AI content, and it's going to do its thing. And see, it is going to give you these two paragraphs. So let's open this one: diabetes mellitus. So you can see it has written this paragraph on its own, and you have also got this second one which you can use. Let's say we want to use this one, we'll just copy this. And again, we'll go back to blog, and if you want to write a blog post outline, we can do that. If you want to write the title and the meta description, we can do that from here. So this is a very good tool for copywriting, and definitely using this tool, you can write blog posts in any niche, any category. It doesn't matter that you need to have a knowledge of that particular category, that particular niche, because this is AI power tool, artificial intelligence power tool, and it's going to write the blog post on its own. So I'll give a link to this 5-day trial version of this Conversion AI in the description down below. You can check it out, and I've also done the complete review of this tool. Again, I'll put a link to my review down below. So guys, I hope you got some value out of this video. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you again in my next video. Cheers.